I don't know what's going to happen in 2 weeks at the Flex or 2 weeks after that at the Arnold, but I have to know, when I leave here that nobody else is doing what I'm doing in here. That's what's got to give me the confidence to move forward and have faith in myself. Something you believe in and you hold yourself to it with consistency and sacrifice and dedication, you'd be surprised where you end up. Like I said, somebody's got to be that person. It could just as easily be you.